Hey everybody, Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour, and I get the glorious time to hang out here with Saints of Valor. Valory, I do apologize. You guys please introduce yourselves.
Hi, my name is Gerard Labeau, and I play drums.
I'm Steven, I play keyboard.
I'm Gavin, and I sing.
I'm Godfrey.
I know, through what I've seen, that you guys have a lot of fun anytime y'all are doing anything, right? Right? Is that the point?
Yes.
It is, right?
That is the whole point in life, is to see how much fun you can have at every second.
And not for anything, but my favorite thing was Under the Sea. I don't really know if that is legit or anything, but I loved it. I thought it was the coolest thing ever. I seriously laughed at that more than any of the videos I've seen all freaking day. I loved it. I thought it was the coolest thing I did. I loved it. So you guys, what brought y'all to do that? How did y'all come to hanging out in the car singing Under the Sea?
It was actually supposed to be one of those car wash things that was, that's right, you noticed that, huh? Yeah, it was supposed to be in a car wash, and it didn't work out because we figured out that it was going to be too loud with all the water. So then, it was fun though. I mean, we like having fun with those, and it was just a project we were doing. The fans pick a video, and we would, or a song, and we do a video for it. So.
Oh, cool. So it was influenced by the people.
Yes. Oh, yes.
And Disney. We're just huge Disney.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They didn't have anything to do with it. So what album or what songs are you guys promoting right now?
Our first EP that we just did, it's called The Bright Lights. Well, we released it in December.
Okay.
Last year, so.
How's that going, working out for you so far?
It's going very good.
Very good.
Very good. Really happy with it.
Do you guys get to go home after this, or do y'all have somewhere next to go?
We're going to New York tomorrow for CMJ.
Oh, okay. A lot of people are heading out there.
Yeah, a lot of the bands are going up. So we'll be there for the week, and then we're off to Vermont for a show.
You guys, whenever you have a lot of people around, all the places you've been, where are the most beautiful women and best food? Like, what has stuck with y'all the most?
We've failed on this one before.
Yeah. Okay.
So we're going to say the United States of America.
Oh, okay.
I love the girls in Vermont.
There you go.
It's got like a really nice, like sort of a French kind of touch to it a little bit. And I thought it was really pretty. It was good.
Okay. True.
A lot of bands have to leave the next day. We were lucky we got to stay the whole week.
Yeah, you got to hang out. That's awesome.
So it's been great. Can't wait to come back.
You guys, where can our crowd find you if they need to? They need more information.
Facebook is really the main
vein.
/ facebook.com/saintsofvalory. Twitter, it's all /saintsofvalory.
Okay, so. All right, definitely. I YouTube, just the name of the band, got plenty of information. Y'all definitely. Okay, go ahead.
We're on iTunes, Pandora and Groove Shark and all that stuff.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay, you guys, thanks so much for hanging out with us at Deluna. Yeah. And you guys rock out, have a good time. I'm so glad you got to enjoy Pensacola to the fullest instead of having to leave on us quick.
Yeah.
And you guys definitely check them out. If you don't, then you're losing out. Big time. Check it out. You'll laugh. It's always good for the heart. You'll live longer.